I get the spouse objection a lot, and it's totally valid. A lot of times it's reasonable. And I think when we think about these series of questions that we're going to hit back to them, what we're really trying to figure out is this a serious objection? Do they seriously need to talk to their spouse? Is this something that they're seriously considering? They do want to work with us. They're going to talk with their spouse, and they're going to actually try to sell their spouse and get their spouse to buy in. Or is this just an excuse they're using to get off the phone and they're really not serious? Or there's another hidden objection that we haven't properly addressed. When they say, you know, I really just need to talk it over with my spouse, I would say something like, what do you think your wife would say about it? When you ask this, there's really one of two answers you're going to get. They're going to say, oh, I think she'd totally be for it. I think she's on board. But if they say, I don't know, you know, she's going to think this is a lot of money and I really just don't know. What that means is that they probably don't see the value themselves.